My friends, thank you so much. I can inform you that the government of Australia has changed for just the seventh time. You obviously enjoyed hearing it, so let me say it again. The government of Australia has changed. For just the seventh time in 60 years, the government of Australia has changed. The coalition has won 13 seats clearly, with 10 seats still in play, and I can inform you that the Australian Labor Party's vote is at the lowest level in more than 100 years. So tonight, for the last time in this campaign, it is my honour to address you, the people of Australia. Mr. Rudd has conceded defeat. He has been the Prime Minister of this country, not once, but twice, so I acknowledge his service to the people of our nation. I now look forward to forming a government that is competent, that is trustworthy, and which purposefully and steadfastly and methodically sets about delivering on our commitments to you, the Australian people. Something very significant has happened today. Today, the people of Australia have declared that the right to govern this country does not belong to Mr. Rudd, or to me, or to his party, or to ours, but it belongs to you, the people of Australia. Yeah.